You've got mail.
I got the internet going nuts.
All right, so what is up and what is popping, party people? Welcome to Trip to the Thrift number 100. You already know we got to do it big with the guest features. We got
Lil Keeky Twist, aka Young Elf, aka I don't remember right now.
The White Rose, Sasquatch, Jack Rabbit. Who else we got right here now?
We got Akbar, aka El Gallo Negro. What's good?
Young Clipper, what it do?
All right, guys, so we're going into Value Village right now. We're gonna see a wet left line. We can find today. What you do,
wash my shoes. Damn, swag daddy. Peep the beautiful scenery. Damn all that ass, boy.
Oh, that fresh Brazilian?
All right, we straight in the fire kick section. What you see?
Got the Concords.
Oh, the plaid Concord Lows? Oh, them nice?
Bruh, these are them exclusive Vans times Jordan collabs right here. Very rare.
Oh, so the homie Akbar just found the inspirational $4 Eagle crew neck. Unfortunately, they taxing on that ass. Dude, that actually is dope as fuck.
Basuda.
Oh, they got that fresh death Western Frontier teal, red, and a black little jacket right here. So we can get Western on them boys.
What do we have right here now?
You know, we got a couple Bill Cosby's. Put the pill in the cup sweater. You know what I'm saying? A little date rape.
I'm looking for something bold, yet timid. Let's go with this. I'm from Honduras, but I'll still fuck your brains out.
Downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound. Holla,
holla, holla, holla. Oh, they got that vintage Garfield? Look at this, we got a bitch on a hat right here. This very rare curve brim. Ooh, they got that very rare, very vintage Disney's The Lion King all over print tee right here. This actually is cleaner than a whistle. Oh no, copper nut. Oh, then they got that Willie Wilson vintage jacket right here. This thing is too clean. Cop, you guys already know what it is. My boy YKP found the Hunt Club Marshmallow exclusive right here with the striped interior. Very clean, very crispy. You could say it's more crispy than a...
Toast?
Fuck this guy, man.
What's up, blood?
Hey. Yeah, snap back, back, back. That's all these niggas saying. I brought that back, back.
Shout out to Steve. Then for $2.60, peep game insane. You got that vintage, vicious Nike jacket right here, bruh. With a check all embroidered with them shark teeths. Cop. Yeah, snap back, back, back. Oh, we got another one.
Another one.
We got a Don't Jog My Cock But Hop Off The Reebok Sun Flare Flame right here
with
the cum nacho cheese stains on the sleeve.
Oh my.
That's very exclusive. Dude, that shit is like fucking...
This is fossilized.
Shit's solid as fuck, bro. Must cop.
That's all these niggas saying. I brought that back.
Found some oil right there in the Derek boy.
That's right, boy.
Ooh, what is that?
Easy access for tit access right here.
Yeah. Damn, you just reach up in here, grab yourself a little titty. Little titty tickler. Titties. Zoe MFNG. They got that FUBU Boys Love Flame. Straight up the all embroidered FUBU 05 varsity jacket right here. Unfortunately, got that stain on the sleeve and it's 18 bucks. That's a very taxed on. But this is a one of a kind gem. FUBU boys. Ooh, peep game, they got more FUBU flame, that 05, a black and gray high fashion as fuck. FUBU boys exclusive, $6, all embroidered. Hell yeah. Look at the first store already, guys. We got a quad full of goodies. Lil Kinky, go ahead, get in here, boy.
Hey man, you know it's levels to the slum shit. Shout out all my slums worldwide. Link up is in the building.
Your hoe will get slayed. Your hoe will get slayed. Bring her around these slums. Your hoe will get slayed.
Your hoe will get slayed. Your hoe will get slayed.
Alright, we in the jersey section now, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Hey, busting through pergola bars with bags full of fuego, bitch.
So, would you care to describe the events that happened regarding your jacket in that last thrift store?
So we got I guess a homeless guy tried on my jacket. It was in the cart and he picked it up and halfway put it on. Now I have it on. It's like we're brothers now. It's disgustingly beautiful.
Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are at the second thrift store of the day, Family Thrift Center.
All right, we in the kick section. We got the size 18 low top blazer stunned on the haters right there.
Oh, dude, my blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes. Yeah, blue suede shoes.
Blue shoes with the blue suede. Blue suede, the blue suede, the blue suede.
Sheep Heap Game, they got the little LeBrons in the nice little Carolina colorway right here. Look at these shits.
All right, little Kinky mixing it up in the jersey section already. Looks like he found some flame right here. The old school St. Louis jersey. But look at these jerseys. Stacked and racks, all embroidered Cardinals right there. Like it's nothing but stunning out here in the streets of H-Town holding it down. Come on, cuz.
I don't give a fuck about this shit.
So Gallo Negro, AKA Akbar, just found the very rare, very vintage Jerry Rice starter exclusive right here for $7. Cop.
You know about it. Tennessee, cuz. Ain't no state better.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Well, let's get to the business. All you boys some snitches and y'all trying to take my riches. Your girl grant my wishes. She came and did my dishes. Sending me hugs and kisses. But now I'm just pimping. Pimp.
Oh, check it out, guys. For $20, they got that starter Notre Dame Love Flame with the Fighting Irish all embroidered on the sleeves. This is a puffy jacket. It is vintage as fuck, and it is also $20. Tripping. Hey, so they stay slaying with that St. Louis sexy ass heat right here.
Yo ho, we'll get slayed.
Check that out, man. They got that Beat My Meat heat on my boy Lil Kinky Twist's breastus. Turn around now. Boom. St. Louis Rams all embroidered. $40 though. They taxing.
Tripping.
Driving on my phone. They don't get on me long.
Alright, check it out, man. They got that vintage Michigan LaFlame starter right here. This is only $7. So this is a must cop right here. And shout out to the homie Ivan one time. Watches the videos, came through H-Town holding it down.
Like this beautiful t-shirt with the picture of a father and daughter right after a shooting competition. And someone just gave it away. Someone be so cruel.
This my kind of woman right here, and by woman I mean my sister
and his mother.
All right, their tie game is vicious as fuck. As you guys can see, their belts are on point.
Dog, what the fuck?
I never thought it would be possible, but this line is actually longer than my. All right, look at this shit. I walk like that, like I'm about to give birth. Hey, we got some cool stuff, guys. All right, ladies and gentle balls, we are at Trill Will right there. So we're about to go in this quaint little suburban neighborhood shopping center and wreck shopping this thing.
All right, boys and girls, so we are in Trillville right now. The homie El Gallo Negro found the straight lean sipping astronaut on this Originato little shirt right here, boy. Yeah. Look at that. And then he also found this Get Your Smokey On right here for all you reefer addicts.
Let me dig in the back of the reefer, though.
Flame. So my boy Lil Kinky found the authentic Lotto Lil Pandamanian jersey right here. El Gallo Negro found this double-sided pink and gray Siegfried and Roy show with the white little tigers right there, Arctic tigers. And then we also got a nice little Ralph Lauren gem right on the titty right there. Focus, okay. We got the cattle wrangler right here in this Texas Pride shirt, the horse wrestling down this little Bevo under some moonlight. Of course, that's acquisition. We got right here now, boy.
Got some little Kid Flame in the leaf green colorway.
Okay.
Pierce. I don't know his first name because I don't fuck with basketball.
It's Paul.
Thanks.
So I'm named after Fuckboy.
Is it?
Duh.
It's for those lonely nights.
Oh, yeah. I was getting some head. Getting some head. I was getting some head.
We're here. Guys, watch out for your kids, cause that will happen. Oh damn, this store's like mayhem, yo. Like your dick. $25 for a Tony Romo. You joking me.
Tripping.
All right, based off the Tony Romo jersey price, how much would they tax on these Jordan flights? We shall see. Where's the price tag? Jesus Christ swag. I think they're only 10 bucks. Not bad. All right, so we're in the jersey section. They got a million and one. This one is actually $13. Super Bowl edition. They got the hamburger and French fries. They got this $10 Barber little running back jersey right there. The Schaub jersey. They got this Browns number 17 for $8. Who is this? Edwards, don't know who the fuck you is. Oh, that dude actually is raw as fuck.
Raw?
Yeah.
But $20 as is, tripping. The Red Sox jersey, $6. Thank you very much, cop. The only jersey that's moderately good priced. Ooh, that Cardinals extended. What's the price? Is dead stock? $10. We also got this really sick toxic department dude. You know, best sniffer. Okay. Shout out to my boy Tim one time. We got the Jesus Will Come Back times 80,000. You guys better prepare. The apocalypse is upon us. Real talk. Praise God. Hallelujah. So the homie Los found the crazy St. Louis Blues vintage starter jacket right here with a huge logo all embroidered on the back.
You got something Christian?
Hell yeah. Oh, Twilight. My boy Lil Kinky just found the Dallas Cowboys Weed and Boys Logo 7 Game Day exclusive. They got some stains on the frame, insane, but I think they can come out maybe, possibly.
They lost 5 games in a row though.
Hey, chill. Let me see. We got the Team Budweiser for all you alcoholics. We got this really dope vintage coloration all over this masterful gym right here. What'd you find, boy?
Got that Polo Golf right here. Got the zipper on the shoulder in case you want to show a little skin while you out with your old white friends. Yeah, snap
back. Very young clip of what we got right here.
So we got Operation Desert Storm.
Shot the bush once on.
Looks nice here. Check out the back though. Big ass eagle.
We murk Iraqis in the hope of world peace.
Tripping.
Oh God, we got that UConn basketball Husky Flame for all you Husky individuals. $6, cop. So that dude, Lil Kinky Twist, came through with the FUBU Flame for the win. The USA FUBU Athletics 05 on the sleeve, FUBU on the back hoodie, $8. This is a must acquire with a patent leather embroidery. Crazy. And we got the nationwide champion, I don't know what team that is, jersey. What is it, Wales? Dang, that's dope. We also got the vintage Reebok Liverpool long sleeve right there for all you soccer fans. Bang, bang. For all the snapback people, we got the very rare Jaws Edition San Jose Sharks little snap right there. Cop acquisition, y'all already know. And look at all this heat, man. I told y'all, 100th episode, we are playing no games, bruh. Straight shopping carts full of flames, bruh.
Stop. Even if they stopped me.
Nobody doesn't like me, boy. Nobody. Hey, find somebody that doesn't like me. This 100, boy. 18. Shit, bro.
Got him.
They should have double bagged my shit. Playing games with my heart.
Bitches.
these songs, leaving a bloody life I roosted. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.
Alright, what's up guys? As y'all can see, the video did not end. We got bags full of goodies. We gonna get into the merch real quick, man. First trash bag of the day. Boom. First merch store. Reebok, Rising Sun shit, dope. Next jacket, Nike, women's, I think, dope. Next piece right here, Wilson, vintage, cocaine. What else we got right here? We got that FUBU Flame, crack. What else we got, man? We got that Lion King Versace tee, methamphetamine. What else we got right here, man? We got the motherfucking Detroit Lions, Apex One. Boom, Salvia. What else we got right here, bruh? Oh, we got that Molly, bang, windbreaker. What else we got? We got a bitch. What else we got right here? Snapback, we got a pussy. What else we got right here, man? We got two tigers about to make love in the club, sexy. What else we got? We got the Barney colorway all day. No, that's real real. We went ahead and we got the little cowboy tee, y'all know what it be. Bang, we got the Ralph Lauren polo, XL, softer than a baby's ass. I wouldn't know though. We also got the Smokey the Bear t-shirt to go with the Smokey the Bear hat right here. Outfit, thrifted. What else we got? We got the Panamanian Lotto jersey. Shout out to Lil Kingy behind the camera. Get yourself a little shot now, boy. Selfie. All right, or don't. All right, we got more trash bags. We got more trash bags for the biddies right here, man. This is number 100, so we came through with the Albert. Pujols, aka Pujols right there. You don't wanna lick it, but get with it. We also got the little American Tremendous States United Eagle Desert Storm, what's up? Next up, we got the Carlsberg Liverpool long sleeve, what's good with it, boy? We also got the old school vintage, bang, 90s colorway all day, diagonal little on the frame. Sharks, tacky. We also got the St. Louis Blues starter LaFlame, what's good? Number 100, man. Had to come through with some Apex Dallas Cowboys, we them boys. Little fire right there, man. We kindling over here. We about to burn down the house. We also got the Yukon, 1999. That's when I was looking real fine. Fucking bitches, I was five, bars. We also got the little, this thing, it's the Jersey Soccer. We got the two Eagles, about to butt heads, create electricity. That's, what's that dude? Thomas Edison and what's the other dude? Nikola Tesla, history, know it. We also got the Jerry Rice, boom, Dirty Rice, you know what I'm saying? We also got the St. Louis Cardinals, it's inside out, all embroidered, script, dead stock, Red Sox, Michigan starter, you a farter, and that's basically everything, man. Thank y'all so much for seeing Trip to the Thrift number 100s, Thrift Haul, Live the Dream, Eat Ice Cream. I'll catch y'all next time. That was real quick. But look at that big ass pile, man. Boom. That's the beginning of the Pyramid of Giza right there on my floor, if you will. Peace out. I love y'all. Lil King Your Choice. Shout out to you. Realist drug dealers kills. He got pussies on his chest. What's good with it? Peace. Haynes.
Killing these songs, leaving a bloody life, I rooster. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to. Should get used to.